Now we're going to subtract 1 half minus 2 fifths. I can think about subtraction as taking away, but we can also think about subtraction as comparison. So here, I'm going to compare 1 half to 2 fifths. I'm going to focus on this area remaining, and I can see in the area that is remaining that 1 tenth is what is remains. So when I have 1 half and we subtract 2 fifths, the answer is 1 tenth.